spaceships. We got artillery for the basic slot speed to the war of the races. Getting all caught up in a stasis. So I'm setting the scans. We follow the dropship wherever it lands. The only thing that I need is the gun in my hands. Find the alien base and disrupt their plans. Popping off headshots. Then I'm dancing like a motherfucking robot. In the crucible, it's legendary. With my golden gun, now it's getting scary. Fight away underground, overload the core. Got tons of guns, but I could use some more. Rocket launcher and I'm bringing the boom. Picking up mad loot when I'm patrolling the moon. Jumping to the battle tank, then I'm coming for Leo. Hopping on your head like a gay space rodeo. Dishing out the glamour and the motes of light. Blinging out all my armor, yeah, it's hella tight. Got the Vex, the Fallen, Cabal, and the Hive. Wave after wave, just trying to survive. Hopping to my speeder, then I'm taking a ride. Hit the boost, getting loose with the power slide. Dismantle the green, my Krypton crank is getting obscene. Now I'm loading up the bros on the fire team. With those Vanguard marks, I'm a raiding machine. In the crucible, I'm dropping motherfuckers like a beast. Heavy ammo, rocket launcher coming right for your feet. Scout rifle banging steady, my knife is always ready. Then I'll stick you in your head and make it pop like confetti. Majors and ultras and bosses galore. Legendary ingrams cover the floor. But completing a raid is quite a chore. Crazy running and gunning and now my thumbs are sore. Back to Venus to do another mission. Grimoire cards, cause I got precision. Tossing out grenades to impair your vision. Armor shaded all black like a goth mortician. Hop into a night strike, time to get ready. Oh, at level 28, it's a bit of a battle though. No problem, beast mode is on. Run right into the fight and then I'll drop a bomb. Looking for the loot chest, clearing the room. Relic shards and the filaments of spirit blooms. Hit the murder cake when we're on Earth. But it's too late, bro, it's been nerfed. As I'm hunting for loot, everything is legendary from my head to my boots. Another patrol is out of control. I'm dropping bodies, doing public events with fully auto shotties. Queen's mission, now we settle the score. Popping off shots at the servitor. Damn, this boss is hella mad. How many hit points does this bitch have? My machine gun blasting heavy lead. Fully auto critical hits right to the head. Minotaur, scions, ogres, goblins, harpies, hydras, pokes, no problems. Wizards, shriekers, acolytes, vandals and dregs, thralls and knights. We fight them all, headed to the boss. But I just got dropped by the damn Colossus. Need to reload, but my ammo was minimal. Change it to my subclass, now I'm invisible. Orbs of light, now you fight the Blade Dancer. Taking all you motherfuckers out like cancer. Coming for your soul and you can't stop it. Always on the patrol for the new exotics. Take a break from the raid and play some Clash. Cause me and my boys about to whoop